The left tooth of Gautama Buddha is kept in veneration at the revered temple of the Sacred Tooth Relic. The temple, which is visited daily by tens of thousands of local and foreign pilgrims, was designated a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1988.